She is the founder of the Happy Hippie Foundation, an organization that advocates for young people. And on Saturday night, Miley Cyrus stepped out to attend the My Friend's Place 30th anniversary gala at the Hollywood Palladium in support of bettering the homeless youth across the country. The 25-year-old singer showed peaks of her toned tummy as she rocked a pirate-inspired ensemble at the event hosted by Jack Black. The plunging crop top showed off her two studded belly button piercing as well as a plethora of gold necklaces. In her hand was a sparkling black clutch and on her feet were a pair of strappy black heels. Cyrus Glam included minimal makeup and a lengthy blonde ponytail. As a gift to the organization, Miley donated the boots from her infamous Wrecking Ball music video for the annual auction. She signed the boots, "I will always love you my happy little hippie." As one of the evening's honorees, Miley spared no expense during the live auction. The outspoken pop star waved her card with vigor as she wore a huge smile on her face. At one point she even hopped out of her seat. Jack Black emceed the event in grey jeans, a blazer, and a multicolored tie. Dance mum's Maddie Ziegler was also in attendance. She gave major fashion envy in an emerald green suit and a heart graphic tee.